These two for a long time. About damn time. We're going to kick things off. I've gathered here to celebrate a great moment. Now we've all been down the path of shook it off.
I'm holding it together for us.
Okay, thanks, I appreciate it. This is not going to be a long ceremony, but it's going to be a sincere ceremony. We all come together from different connections to these amazing people. Family, blood family, extended family, crazy family they adopted over the years, me included. We're all very fortunate to come together to witness the joining of these two amazing people. It's not just a celebration for them, but we all get to celebrate together. That's why we're here. That's the joy of it all. So I want to talk a little bit about what is marriage. I've had some goods and some bads, a little experience. But I think everybody can relate to this and just about any relationship they've had. You've got to create any relationship. Everybody comes to the table all the time. Not a, hey, we got married, we're done, check that box and move on. No, this is a forever thing. We've all learned at different levels how this works. You two are to that point of keeping it going. It's not going to be a big challenge, I think. But let's talk about it a little bit. I guess, well, she typed them up or printed them in one. We'll do that. Oh, yeah, she typed them. Nice. In marriage, the little things are the big things. You're never too old to hold hands, smile at each other, just hug for no reason. Yeah. That touch going down the hall, that wink across the room when you're out in a crowd or at a party. Those are the things that add up in a very positive way. And, I've learned this and I've practiced this today. And I encourage anyone that's in a serious relationship. Appreciation and gratitude. That's something that should never stop. We should all be telling our significant others how much they mean to us, the impact that they have on us. And the last piece of this is something I read, I thought, and that is, we all have bad times. We all have those times that our partners irritate. Oh, that was big for her. Oh, yeah. That and smacking food. Oh, she just goes all. But I've learned the one thing that irritates that one you love is that you can have the argument, you can have the disagreement, speak to them. That's the person I love, and that's my partner. And being able to do that and to get past those rough patches and to grow from them is actually a blessing. So as we all go through that, but especially as the two of us, that's the kind of thing that it looks like a challenge. But look at it as that person loves me, I love that person, and we're here to work something out together. It's a team, it's a partnership. It's not a competition. Okay, before we get into the vows, we have to ask the dreaded question. Does anyone here have reason to object to this union? Speak now.
I'm good.
Okay, we're free to come together like you like each other. Okay, we're going to start with vows. Kris, we're going to start with you. Repeat after me. I, Kris, take you, Jessica, to be my wife, my partner in life, and my one true love. I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you and cry with you. Kris, do you take Jessica to be your lawful wedded wife? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, protect, and be faithful to her? Do you promise to take out the trash and get the clothes? I'm going to hold you to that one. Do you promise to love her even when she's cranky? Hey, no hesitation. That was very good. Well done. Jessica, do you take Kris to be your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
Do you promise to love, cherish, protect, and be faithful? Do you promise not to whine at him?
I guess I do.
And you promise to love him after he's been out for 9 October.
I do. Even if he gets stuck on an island again.
That's pretty good. Marriage. Over Bud is now doing the ceremony. Sorry. There are three rings of marriage. The wedding ring, the engagement ring, and the supper. The last one is